it's difficult. It's difficult because when we go back to France and Spain, if he choose one Spanish player, he say, why you choose the Spanish and not the French? For me, it's easy.
For you, who is it?
For me, Casillas, for sure.
Why?
Why not?
No, but yeah, it's Casillas. But you have to tell me why.
One of the best in the world.
But Barthez as well was one of the best.
I think Casillas is one step up.
No, with the first one, I'm happy with you. I will pick Casillas as well.
What a two players, huh?
Yeah.
What a two player. Ah, for me, Ramos for sure.
Why?
Ah, bro, you can't compare.
No, but tell me why.
You cannot compare Ramos with another defense, bro.
No, but me, I will take Thuram because during his career, he played most of the time on the right back, and then he was every time in the best 11 of the world. Of course, Ramos did well, and he's an amazing player. His career is amazing, but I think his career really started when he was centre back.
For me, Ramos, bro. For you,
right back.
Yes.
No. Right back. You don't agree. No, for me,
no. It's right back, no.
Because you said you want to put Ramos centre back. So that means
okay.
You agree with me. Desai as well. Desai has an amazing career. He played for Milan when Milan was at the top. And if he doesn't any want to put Marchena at the centre back, so we put Desai. If I have to put, I would say Puyol.
Tony Puyol.
Yeah. Even if Lormla has had an amazing career as well, but yeah, Puyol was top. Come on, yeah, you don't need to.
I don't remember French player, bro.
Yeah, I remember Lizarazu.
Lizarazu
was playing for...
Lizarazu played good.
Bayern Munich.
Yes.
Bayern Munich.
Lizarazu was amazing.
So, Lizarazu.
Biera.
Answer, you know.
Biera.
Thank you. Me, I picked Deschamps because I want to be in trouble with him. He's my manager, Deschamps.
You to Deschamps.
Even if Xavi was it was amazing.
Pick you.
But me, I picked Deschamps. So do what you want. Nah, Iniesta.
Iniesta.
Yeah, Iniesta was sick as well. Zizou, the best, maybe the best French player ever, or one of the best, so yeah, Zizou for sure.
For me, David Silva's an unbelievable player, but Thierry Henry for me is...
Yeah, and then after it's not the same position, but okay, that is Thierry Henry. Silva as well did amazing,
but
Thierry Henry was a top striker,
yes,
so we have to put him as a striker. El Niño.
El Niño.
From Torres. No?
He scored in the final against Germany.
Yeah, did a lot of amazing things.
Yeah, bro.
Won a lot of titles. Yeah, of course he deserves.
I was very young when France won the World Cup. I was four years old, bro.
Ah, so you see, so he doesn't know any.
I only know the players for playing on the PlayStation 2.
But at least it's a good team.
Yeah, it's a good team for
half, sure. Half, so you share.